Anthony. You just hit for a living.
Yeah, man, there's so much bitch all over your car. Jeremy, you were born to do this. How many fucking cars are there that you need to put on this? I thought you were washing your car and not respraying it. What, is it the part where white stuff starts shooting out of it? Damn, your car is now multicolored.
Now put, hold on.
Now put what? Let's do engine, you creeper. High pressure smoke. How the fuck do you get air dry this? Come on, Jeremy. He's already washing his car, the fucking soap off the car already. You're still at this, barely at this side. You suck. Damn, I thought that $5 was supposed to be for one of my cars. Damn. I know you're not doing it right. No, you're not. You're supposed to put it down here. Come on, use that thing.
Go to high pressure.
High pressure. Good luck.
And your life is fucking still dirty. Come on, keep this shit so flat, though.
Oh, shit! I think what would happen if we put GP.
Oh shit!
Yeah, let's do it. Come on, are you watching paint off the car already? Until the end of the world. Yes. You want to help me?
Right here, right here.
Alright.
This is how you fucking do it. Say hello to my little friend.
Is that good enough? Down the street like as fast as you can and hope it dries. That's the whole point of air drying. Why do it here? Alright, Jeremy, let's just get in the car. Mister, I have to pay $5 to wash somebody else's car.
Try the window.
I wonder if this works.
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
He doesn't even have a horn. What's he gonna do when he fucking...
Can't you take this off?
I don't know.
So.
Can't you take off the steering wheel?
No. Yes, you have magic touch in there.
By magic touch, do you mean magic grease?
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing? Let's play with this iPhone. Check out a sex picture. It's of Jesus. Jesus. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not even going to do that. Come on, Jesus. Come on, Jesus. Let's go.
Wait, I gotta make this.
Mister, I paid $5 to watch somebody else's car. Hey, it's okay, man. It's okay. Just drive at high speed and hope that the car drives. Let's go. Who cares if those things are up? Those things are just there for purely entertainment.
You get to watch those things fly around and shit. Are you hitting with this fucking parking brake? You're gonna do it, with some balls.
Nothing's gonna happen.
I know that. That's why we do this. It's car shape. You just said one, now you're going two? Look at that car. That shit is not JDM. That's not JDM. That's not what it... That's not JDM. It's not fucking JDM. Why the hell did I say JDM? It's not JDM. What the fuck do you plan to do? It's not even... There's nothing in it.
It's a JDM cleaner.
It's not JDM, it's JDM.
No, see, it's JDM, the absorber by JDM.
It's by JDM. You don't fucking say the letters, you dumbass.
JDM.
I wonder if he's ever gonna finish.
I know you.
I know you love your car so much, but can we please hurry this up?
If you have a car, you totally do the same thing for your car.
No, I wouldn't. I would drive it at 80 miles per hour on the freeway and hope it drives.
That's the way you got.
What the? Why does he have this? What the fuck? What is he gonna do? Is he gonna fucking masturbate in the car while he's driving on the freeway? Oh shit, I made a mess. Don't worry, I gotta clean next.
Hold on.
Now we know what. Sweet.
Let's go. Let's roll the car. Jeremy, get out and push. Done yet? Are you fucking serious? Why the fuck do you need fire freshener? This is a car, not a fucking house.
Y'all think.
I took a shower, asshole. Thanks a lot.
I just took a shower last week.
Fuck! Now he's just fucking spraying air freshener all over his car. I'm pretty sure that's not good for your car! When you fucking hit the brakes on your car, do you want it to smell like a fucking fabric freshener? You want it to smell like fucking, what the hell's that smell on it?
Extra. just crisp.
And look, this is not even a real fabric freshener. This is a bootleg. You want your car to smell like Chris Landon when you hit on a brake or slam on the gas? Instead of fucking muffler smell, it's gonna smell like fucking fabric freshener. I know you're trying to be eco-friendly, but I think that's highly against that.
You're so much talk, Anthony. I still love you.
Yeah, right.
Why is that thing in there?
Because it is.
Why did you?
Show us what the sexy car can do, aside from shaking.
Really?
Show us what the sex car can do. Show us how many women you get in it.
What are you talking about?
There you go. Where? Come on, Arnie. Why do you have this? Do you masturbate on the freeway and just say, oh, when I make a mess, I got Kleenex? You broke your mirror. You got surgery. Hey, just said everyone said I had to talk to myself. So. And I know I'm a fucking retard.
I'm not giving you a head job. Oh, fuck.
Come on, Arnie, show us what this car can do besides shake when it's fucking idle.
Once upon a time, a silver space to go. I was in the sun, and you got me alone. You found me,
Okay, let's pray to God. Now show us what this car can do.
I didn't care, and I guess I like that. When I fell alone, just a step back.
Somewhere around here. I don't want you to park very far down the right here. There, get that shit now. Act fast. This is a once in a lifetime offer. Just hold the brake and then just throw the foot on the gas. Now, what do you do next?
I'm gonna
Come on. This car is...
This car is... No, no.
Fucking turn on this.
Now you're good. Let's do it. One more. One more back up. I'm not really good at
doing my partners.
Who is?
Get your left foot on the brake.
Yeah, like Brian's car, at least the camera stays up when you fucking press on the gas.
Now, what do you do next? Hey, you're forgetting something.
You're forgetting something, boy.
No?
Turn the car back on. I know.
I know I'm a rebel and all, but you are not. Good boy.
Now let's go.
Get your ass out of this car, Jeremy. Wow, he destroyed his fucking radio. Look at that crusty ass car. Okay. I got it, don't worry. Look at that crusty piece of ass. And look at this crusty piece of ass. It doesn't compare to this nice ass crusty piece of ass. Because it has dead ass. What are you getting next?
Oh, I need a glue for this.
Well, you can get some at AutoZone later. Gotta go. Darn you. So, what do you think about that ass?
Oh, okay.
We're all gonna die.
My shit is gonna die?
No, we're standing in the middle of the road. And nobody here can drive for shit. Oh my god.
I don't want you to play. I'm scared of my car.
Why?
Because it's a Civic.
There's a shit ton of Civic down there.
The Honda Civic, and it's easily to get kit karma. No, it isn't.
Get yourself an alarm.
I don't have a fast billing. Get a fast billing.
Definitely. Don't worry, bro. Okay. I got you a sticker for the parking lot. Would you use it?
Sure.
You know my mom doesn't have her car anymore?
Why not?
Because things happen.
What are the things that happen?
Huh? You want to race?
Where?
To the apartment? Everything's too much work to you. He never does anything. He's lazy. Yeah.